It takes time with continuous practice of self-inquiry that one starts seeing results. It takes time. I don't believe in any magical mantras that would make you enlightened or changed in 2 days. I think that the real spiritual growth is growth. And it's like, you may remember yourself when you were a kid or a teenager, and when you would meet somebody whom you hadn't seen for a few months, with somebody would say, "Oh, you've changed a lot. Now you're much taller than before." You know? But after 2 days, nobody's gonna tell you that you have changed physically. Physical growth requires time. The same as with this spiritual one. And you just keep on going and practicing, and keep on practicing the self-inquiry. But it's not that I'm asking you to sacrifice 5 years of your life, and after those 5 years of self-inquiry, you will be different. No, you just keep on doing the way you can, and soon you will start seeing results. You will see that you are in a totally different world, that you're not in the world you were before. You will see the things totally different. You will see yourself in a different way, and this change will be so whole, so full, it will take every single aspect of your life, of your being, of every single thought. It will permeate all of your life, all of everything. So it will be so strong and so radical that you will be happy of that. I'm not saying go and do this self-inquiry for some years. I say just try it for a week, two, and if you do it sincerely, you will see great change in yourself, and you will have strong inspiration to continue on that, because you will see how much you have changed. You will see how much you became alive. It will feel like before you were a zombie, you were unaware of anything, and that now you are able to live, that you find life everywhere, that you feel permeated with life, that you feel yourself alive. As if in the past you were living, but there was no you. There was some kind of zombie walking and doing those things. But now you are living, and you are living. You are experiencing it, you are aware of that, and you are enjoying that.